German gang, my name is Nidhi Jain, and guys, today in this video we're gonna tell you what is the recent and the current situation in Germany. Yes guys, the current situation is which you were earlier aware, now and earlier situations are different. So I hope you wanna listen this video in detail till end, because a lot of new information you're gonna know if you are planning to go to Germany, or if you are already going, about to go, or you are in Germany itself. So please do make sure that you subscribe the channel and watch this video till end. And let me just tell you, if you are watching this channel for the very first time, so my name is Nidhi Jain, and guys, German Gang is a one-stop solution to make you learn German language online, offline both. So for the online, we are available all 7 days worldwide from 6 a.m. to 12 at night. And if I talk about for the offline, then we are in East Delhi near Prithviraj metro station from Monday to Saturday 10 a.m. to 6 p.m. So make sure you enroll for German language, for teacher training program, exam preparation, pomodoro practice, interview preparation, everything, each and everything around learning German, related to German. German Gang is a one-stop solution. To do make sure you subscribe this channel and keep learning German with German Gang. You can WhatsApp us on 9643430783. Now let's start the video. So guys, earlier the recession was going on, but right now Germany is out of recession, but still the verge of recession is going on. So yes, you will be able to find a difficulty to find a job in Germany, but if I want to tell you, then right now not very much. If I want to tell you, then hirings are not very much active right now in Germany, but in case you are applying for the jobs, yes, you will be able to find the jobs. But everybody who is experienced, who is not experienced, who is fresher, everybody is applying just for the single job. So yes, this kind of problem you're gonna face in Germany in the current situation. If I talk about February, then around 7,06,000 new jobs has come, the vacancies, if I talk about. But if I compare from last year, it is around 72,000 lesser vacancies, which is a huge number of vacancies. So guys, this is a very big problem which is going on. A lot of people, a lot of YouTubers, a lot of influencers may be telling you, or agents or someone, that yes, Germany is looking for the people, looking for the hiring people and everything, but it's a myth. Right now in Germany, this is a very big problem which is going on. So if you are in Germany, if you are planning to go to Germany, if you are thinking for Germany, then please make sure you keep this point in your mind. And now let me just come to the second point. What is the second point where in current situation Germany is facing problem? And guys, the very important point which all the students, all the people who are finding jobs in Germany are facing, that they are looking minimum B1 or B2. Like, B2 is a minimum criteria nowadays guys. Earlier it was B1, but now everybody wants the B2. And in B2, if you have certificate, then also you are not applicable. Your speaking fluency is mattered a lot, so it is very, very important you are very much fluent in German speaking. That is very essential. Please make sure, if you want to learn or speak or something like that, if you practice, if you want speaking classes, then German Gang is a one-stop solution. Do enroll the German Gang. Let's come to the second point. So guys, if I talk about the second point, then second point is very important. It's all around paperwork. Guys, you are getting each and everything in hard copies. For example, if you are applying for any bank document, government documents, anything, any government bank, anything, you need to check your mailbox daily, because that is very, very important. Each and everything, even for the appointments, suppose your appointment is tomorrow, so everything will be coming hard copies to you. So you have to keep an eye to check over the same. In fact, there is a portal, if you are in Germany, you must be aware of that. For resignation, there is a process, but there also you have to submit the resignation in hard copy, then only that portal will accept that. So everything is very, very essential just around the paperwork. So make sure you are very much into paperwork, you know how to write in German, your writing skills of German should be very good for this, because otherwise you will be able to face the problem. So make sure you are not handling each and everything and soft copies like we do here. So that is a basic, a huge difference which you need to check. Let's come to the third point. So guys, the third point which I want to tell you is that in Germany still that cash criteria is going on. The world has not developed for the UPI, specifically for the small towns in Germany. Not everywhere you will be able to find the UPI, so make sure you have to carry the euro as a cash in your hand so that you will be able to do each and everything, whatever you want. You can buy, you can eat, you can enjoy the life in Germany. Cash market is still there in Germany and it has not been revolved that much that we have already revolved in India. So please make sure you carry cash and that will be great for you. Let's come to the fourth point. So guys, if I talk about the last but not the least point, which is the fourth point, and this is all around accommodation. Yes guys, it's a very big problem. Already if you are a Germanian subscriber, you must be aware that we have already launched a great, like a very detailed video related to this. I've been putting link over here, wherever you get, please do watch it, because same problem which we have explained, the problem of finding the correct apartment or the sharing rooms or the hostel, there are so many big scams which happen there just around this problem. So make sure you do watch that video. Talk to your seniors who are already living in Germany from so many years, or who are in the universities where you are applying, or in the job, like in the company where you are working. So talk to them. They will be helping you. The very genuine advice they want to give you. So please make sure to talk to them related where you can opt the place to live. And I will be suggesting you, please do book each and everything just by visiting. That is the biggest advice which I can give you. And do watch that video, because that video will be giving you a very clear chit things for the Germany accommodation. And that's it for this video guys. I hope you are learning German. I hope you are having a great information for the current situation in Germany in 2024. And guys, make sure you subscribe this channel and we'll catch you in the next video. Till then, keep showering love to German Gyan and keep learning German with German Gyan. Take care. Cheers.